tag tattooed on his back.
Josh, you gotta be very careful. Do not choose the wrong colors for the book.
You all remember that coffee shop on Oak Street? Closed down in a week.
Yeah, Cafe Black.
This was so depressing.
It's true, Hairboy. Wrong color combinations can make people physically ill. Back, Blondie. Your outfit's making my eyes water.
Me?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Your getup should come with an air sick bag.
All right. Chill out. Now, I've made my first decision, and I'm going with Teal. What do you think?
Teal? Probably don't care that teal was the color of Custer's last shirt.
Joey, wait a minute. What do you know about chartreuse? So, what color was the Titanic?
All right, you girls better get going. Okay, Steph, did you watch Buddy?
What's in this?
EJ?
Thanks, Dad. Thanks,
Dad. How long you have to wait after the news for the
last drive time?
Okay, it worked last week.
Okay, Michelle, sweetheart, here's your lunch. Sweetheart, I don't want to worry about you losing your lunch money. Besides, who else makes a happy face out of grape jelly and a peanut butter sandwich, huh? Of course, once I close it, you know, you can't see it anymore, but we both know it's there, don't we? Oh, okay, she'll be right there! There you go. You have a good day, all right, sweetheart? Isn't that the cutest thing you've ever seen?